Okay. Let's give it a go.
So if we fail a web, we could blame Spintor kind of in a roundabout way?
I'm saying, like, Spintor's alert. He can be looking around like, oh, shit, this is happening. Or, oh, shit, he died. And then sometimes the tanks do it. That's nice, too, because the tanks don't die.
Alright,
so if we stay out of mid, then we won't get any webs in mid. About a few seconds on that, 4 seconds on. I heard a ping go out. Alright, so we want to make our way over to Takai. Try to bait out of the circle. Pretty good.
Spread. Gentle.
Alright, charge is next, so we need a web. Looking good. Time to dance. Try to get these scarabs. If you don't have a seeing swarm, get out of mid.
The spell is poor.
Mm. Some people dying.
We got a stinging swarm going out. Get out of mid.
Rainy stuff.
Special.
I didn't even think about fearing them.
Name the games, Living.
God. Yeah. I'm out.
All right, need a little bit of cool down here. Wait for the webs, I guess. Call out who your partner is.
Watch your steps.
We got one. We got one. No, no B reses. Sad face.
Feels free, we might get somebody here.
Watch your step.
It's okay, you can continue to take this. Just have to dispel it.
Okay. Seeing swarms going out. Very clean.
AOE incoming.
$800 million to go. Powerful.
Second pot's up. Alright, we're gonna need a web.
Code Dragon's down.
Dispel the tank if you can. You got four stacks?
Save a web.
Zaki, stay by me.
Heal far, dispel far. Kick him in the taint.
Special combo.
We're at 10%.
The spell knight on boss.
Takaja's taking double damage.
AOE incoming.
Personal.
Well done.
Mm-hmm. B-Rez Tubby? Yeah. Yeah, we have an option.
B-Rez comes up here to res Tubby.
No need.
No, just res him.
Well, it would have been different if I would have died, huh?
Wow. What a dick.
Fuck yeah!
Job.
Very nice.
I just want to point out, it's not because we changed the bus.
Oh yeah, totally not.
No, definitely not. It's the mechanics, actually.